Harry Whittington, longtime Texas GOP supporter shot by Dick Cheney. Whittington, 95, was active in Republican politics since the party was powerless in the state. He died after a short illness.